Well, that's odd. I didn't know.
But I didn't want to see you.
You love fairy tales. Do you want to be an enchantress when you get older?
No.
Oh, thank God, because we already have one of those. That's pretty scary. Sir, why'd you come to the show? You got some spiky hair there.
Get a pieces!
No, time out!
Queen Lisa.
Never heard of it.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, it's not like Sleeping Beauty.
She's alive! Hey, both of you stop. We're doing a new one. Queen Lisa.
Well, am I beautiful?
You're lean-ish.
Skinny? I've always wanted to be skinny.
Ever thought you can take remains in your stomach? It really cleans you out.
Anyway, so Lean Lisa lay in her bed with her husband, Long Lawrence.
Ooh, do I get to be Long Lawrence?
Mm-hmm.
Sweet.
Dear husband.
You think I'm trying to go to bed here?
I was thinking, what if we took the cow in the field and got her to have baby cows? Then we could take the baby cows and sell them. And then we wouldn't have to starve anymore.
That sounds like a lot of work.
You're so lazy.
Quiet, dumb woman!
And she died. The end.
Oh, yeah.
to work on this.
Well, are you going to give me a beat or what?
Thank you. fight! There's no time after the fight! Since when?
Special moment.
You're a bad person.
on the old farm. A special garden, a garden of love.
Grandma, how about the grandpa? Could you give us a hug?
Why could I?
And so began a very special relationship between a grandmother and her grandson, who just happened to be the devil.
Could you use some help playing those peas?
Well, sure you can, grandson. Just don't let me catch you using that black magic of yours.
Oh, grandma. I'm growing up.
Well, sure you are, son, sure you are.
But the garden couldn't stay green forever.
What happened, Grandma?
Do I know you?
What? Your son, the Grand Devil, don't you remember?
Where did I put my glasses?
I'm afraid your grandmother has Alzheimer's.
What? Is one way over that? It's not fair, Grandma, it's not fair!
Decided to go on one last road trip together.
You know, I've always wanted to see the Grand Canyon.
Scarf me. Don't worry. We'll get there even though I can't drive legally.
Earthly laws never stopped you before.
You're right. Okay, your butt in the car. Come on now.
It would be the wackiest road trip of their lives.
Because you're the devil, and I don't like you.
I curse you and your kingdom!
Yeah. But what are you gonna do?
Your grandmother didn't have any insurance, so I'm gonna have to charge her medical bills for dying, which amount to about $23,000.
I curse you!
And he shrank and shrank until he became quite small, fat, and dwarf.
I go work the mine for the rest of your kind. For me, I'm gonna go to Disneyland. Frequent those big costumes. We pretend to be one of the characters. But you won't know which one. So next time, you go to Disneyland and you find Chip and Dale walking towards you.
And I'm back to prevent any future lawsuits.
Too late!
But of course, we really can't understand that story until we know where the devil's grandmother came from.
Question?
What?
Is that really how the brothers Grimm wrote that story?
Well, you know, it's not more of a modern adaptation. I took a few liberties, but no, not at all. The real story is about a couple of soldiers who sign their souls away to the devil, but the devil's grandmother feels bad, blah, 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 blah. Nobody dies in the end. I just thought this title was really funny.
Okay. But we still have to fit that into our storyline.
No problem, because long before she was the devil's grandmother, she was a little girl.
That's so deep.
Who liked to wear red clothes who's stuck in sexy?
Because she was a little girl.
I'm sorry.
You need professional help, lady.
So anyway, once upon a time, little red cap.
Little red cap?
Yeah.
Isn't that little
pretty scared of you.
Should be.
You're like 5'0". Oh, 5'0", sorry. Anyway, we're gonna redo this story, okay?
I love you.
Are you forgetting something?
talking animals and some giants and a whole bunch of random peasants just cheating on the devil. Don't touch her like that. Oh! Sorry.
Thank you.
Once upon a time,
there was a little orphan girl.
Thank you.
I'll make you turn them into dreadlocks.
Such as I do. words.
Question.
Yeah.
You have to play each individual bird, like one, two, three, or can I be collectively be like the birds, like Alfred Hitchcock?
What kind of bird?
I don't know. Yellow bellied swallow.
I like pigeons.
No.
I like crows.
I'll be crow.
Okay.
Thank you.
So Cinderella was dressed, and she, yeah, she just did what she did.
Thank you, swarm of birds.